Well, welcome to the Sunday, the fourth and final day of the 2013 RACV Energy Breakthrough. Can you believe it? The HPV secondary teams have been racing all through the night and there's been some good performances. Let's go talk to some of the teams right now. G'day, I'm with Dylan from Eagle Hawk Secondary. Now Dylan, as I understand it, you are the fastest person to ever ride around the RACV track. How does that feel?
Oh, well, I'm pretty stoked with that. I feel pretty good.
Yeah, now I understand that you broke the record by about 5 seconds. When you're out there, did it feel fast?
It felt sort of similar to normal racing, but it was pretty good with an open track in front of me. And that made the difference, I reckon.
Absolutely. Did you have any intentions that, you know what, this is going to be a fast one?
Yeah, I did. I planned from the start that I'd try and go for glory. Yeah, not doing it.
Absolutely, and it paid off for you, mate. Now, your vehicle, Care Factor, how's it going at the moment?
I had a few rollovers, but still running nice and slick. Sitting in about fifth at the moment overall. We're all happy with that and winning a category, so yeah.
Okay, g'day. We're at St. Margaret's and I'm with Soph, the rider of Keto. You're currently leading in the race, in the class as well. There's only, what, like an hour left? How are you feeling?
Yeah, pretty good. We're quite a bit ahead at the moment. So, yeah, just got to keep the vehicle on the track and I'm sure it'll be all good.
That's it. Now, are you finished for the day? You got to jump back in.
No, as the captain of the squad, it's a tradition that we always ride last. So, yeah, I've got one more ride to go, yeah.
Very exciting. Have you finished a race before?
No, never before. So, yeah, it'll be good fun.
And in first place, definitely always fun. Now, as I understand it, you rode from Melbourne to Canberra, or was it Canberra to Melbourne?
Canberra to Melbourne.
Canberra to Melbourne earlier this year to raise funds. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, so as part of my Duke of Ed Award, I set out on this journey from Canberra to Melbourne. So we fundraised for the Love Your Sister charity, which is involved with Samuel Johnson, who's doing a unicycle trip around Australia to raise money for breast cancer. So we raised about $7,000 through school and HPV, which was really good.
Now we are at the finish of the EEV. 24 hours have passed and I have Chris here from Cobden Technical School. Chris, your two vehicles, you've got Inceptor and Blue Thunder. They're both in one and two. You must be thrilled.
Yeah, we're very proud and fantastic. One of our other teams is fourth overall as well. So we always really aim to do not so much an academy, but we really like to test ourselves against all of the energy efficient vehicles. So I'm massively proud.
Oh, I would be too. Now, not to give away any trade secrets or anything, but what is the key to your success today?
The first key is I just have a fantastic crew. If you have a look at the crew, our kids are very strong in mechanical, electrical components, and they can fix things when the teachers are not around. We're from a country school. We get a lot of support from the local community, and we're a technical school, so we like to experiment and understand how things work, I guess.
Well, that's fantastic. Congratulations, Chris. You absolutely deserve it, and well done on completing the 24 hours. Congratulations.
Mountain. And you can say you're Peter, say you're Paul. Don't put me up on your bedroom wall. Call me King of the Mountain. But you can say you're Peter, say you're Paul. Don't put me up on your bedroom wall. Call me the King of the Mountain.
Can you believe it? We're at the end of the 24-hour HPV secondary on the RACV track. Teams are going crazy. Trikes are riding their heart out. This is exactly where you want to be.
Get the bonuses, one to go, and then you'll be chasing the chicken flag.